come to us with not always Air Force problems, but just, you know, problems in general.
We're talking to the members. We're making sure what their day-to-day life is like and their job and everything else. But more than that, we're making sure the commander has a mission-ready force.
We have our fingers on all the pulses to try to make sure that our members are ready to deploy, ready to do the job that they're supposed to do.
That is going to make them more successful downrange, but it also keeps a healthy climate in your squadron.